Marshall adds the brass joystick button, found in almost all wireless headphones of the company, which is still perhaps the simplest and most elegant solution to control music without wires. Positioned on the left can for headphones, the joystick is as simple as it can be. Click on it to play/pause your music or answer an incoming call. Tilt it up to increase the volume. Tilt it down to lower it. Press forward and advance to the next track. And press back to the previous track. It is intuitive, simple and basically infallible. As long as you know which direction you are in, you can control every aspect of your listening experience without having to look at your phone. Marshall has done a great job with the real hardware of the button. Solid brass is sturdy and lightly etched, making it easy to grasp with the thumb. Pressing or tilting it results in a magnificent and satisfying click at all times. There are no accidental gestures here. You'll know for sure when you move or click on the Marshall joystick. The control of wireless hearing aids will only become more problematic as our hearing aids become smaller with a growing variety of truly wireless hearing aids. And while there will always be some appeal for a high-tech solution like a touchpad, Marshall's old-school joystick is a good reminder that more sophisticated does not always mean better.